Hello and welcome to another asset creation video. This week it's going to be pretty simple. I'm just going to make a bunch of crates and barrels and things to put in the dungeon. So, right, so there we go. That wasn't too bad. Just a selection of different sized crates. And yeah, the main reason it took so long is just making sure that the meshes were clean. I did make a barrel, but it took quite a while, so I've decided to split this into two videos. So this first one's just going to be all these different crates, and then the next one will be the barrel. But yeah, pretty happy with them. It might look better if this outer one was maybe the darker color. This something like that might look better, but we'll see. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.